Volunteer. All I...
What's the problem? Okay, stay close.
Volunteer. All I wanted to be was a soldier. You know, wear the uniform, serve my country. Found out the only kind of soldier Castillo wants is a blind fascist addicted to his every word.
So now you're a traitor?
Yeah, and I'm not the only one. There's a guard posted at the watchtower ahead. He's going to let us use it to scout out the fort. He can also give us useful info.
What does he want from us?
One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open...
Okay, stay close!
One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open fire. Two, a little bribe to these double agents will get us military intel.
Right. No weapons. Pesos ready.
There he is. Hope you got some pesos on you.
Right?
If you got the money.
What's up?
Okay, check this out. Here's where you can find some weapons around here.
Thanks a lot.
Sure. Whatever you and Raisa are about to do, I don't want to be around for it.
Everyone's got their price.
Not every soldier's a fanatic. Some are just trying to see the sun. Just remember to put the guns away before you approach them.
Use your phone to scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses. I bet Juan's already giving you his right tool for the right job, Doc.
Hey.
There's the officer in charge.
Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker. This fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been issued with body... armor and helmets. Nothing armor piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft some, and then go snatch that uranium, Danny. That parachute I gave you could come in handy here. Just don't drop into the middle of the fort, okay?
To be careful here.
so sick of this shit.
Better watch my step.
Found the armory. The uranium is inside. To need a key.
They are preventing Libertad's guerrilla infection from spreading to the rest of Yara. To the fine residents of Santuario Island. If you have any doubts about the strength of our nation, simply look to the horizon and see the power of our blockade.
The key. They should get me Juan's uranium.
My true Yarans. Learn these names. Clara Garcia. Juan Cortez. Libertad. These are our enemies. They are not people. They are rabid dogs and must be put down.
The uranium.
Juan, you didn't fucking tell me I was stealing uranium.
It was supposed to be a surprise. Now bring it back to me.
What if this shit kills me?
It's depleted uranium, Danny. Stop being such a pussy.
Mierda.
Our tobacco is the lifeblood of Viviro, which means it is the lifeblood of Yara. When the Libertad terrorists attack one of our tobacco fields, they are attacking all of us. They are attacking Yara, attacking our people.
Let's go.
Shit, I haven't ridden a horse since basic training.
Danny, you got the uranium?
Si. Still want to know what he's going to do with it.
If I know Juan, you're about to get a fucked up surprise. See you back at camp.
No problems allowed.
Oh yeah, Juan.
This is Resolver, Danny. Depleted uranium. Soviets left these sexy byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Lita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud.
Pero ahoy, Vite.
The guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Okay, what the hell is this?
This is a Supremo.
Looks like a rocket launcher.
Sí, she does that too. One more thing.
Arrow
I want you to meet Tostador.
To je lepší používat, když mám kameru, vole.
Teďka
jim nemám
zapnout. I like how you resolve, Juan.
So do I.
Papa!
Supremos are like a good lover. Or a great sandwich.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes, but I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you. Supremos aren't just simple tools of destruction. Let's take a look at that Supremo. The special ingredient that makes this all happen. Pick a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here. Excellent. Now go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout. Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, guerrilla.
What are you feeding that fucking thing?
Mm.
got nothing to say to you.
Got a job for him. I don't need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. He's built work camps to produce it all over Yara. Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
Dobrá. Končí na to, jak se ty zbraně používají hlavně. Plamenomet.
Hola guerrilla. Time for a test drive of that Supremo. Now if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strapped one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood.
Hezky, to máš hodně. Pěkně.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
You'll get it, Danny.
Já to nevylezu.
You'll get it.
A jdeme tu. Ah, takhle. Bomba. To už umím. Granáty se hází jak. Molotov, nahoru. Nič, bože, aha. Takhle, dobře. Tak už víme.
Over here, my friend.
Tell me what you know.
We found a sacred site dedicated to Triada. There's treasure in there, but it's guarded by spirits. I don't want any part of that. I wish you luck,
compadre. Thank you. Jak stahuju strašně moc her teďka, takže... Ale dneska Tomáš ještě bude hrát DayZ, říkal. Jak tam mám dva docela superový pěkný díly Tomb Raidera. Jednou mám rozehranýho, druhýho mám staženýho, takže to taky budeme hrát. A jinak máme tam víc jak 100 her v Game Passu, takže i FIFU si zahrajeme, NHL teďka budu stahovat ještě. Máme to mý hafo. Tak pokud by si chtěl vidět, co jsme už hráli a tak dále, tak se můžeš podívat klidně na YouTube. A máme hodně záznamů. Tak já už mám přilbu, krásný.
Huh.
tady máme mazla, ten bojuje s náma, ten je dobrý.
Didn't think you'd show. Listen.
Tak, povídej, co potřebuješ.
I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami, but instead my two best friends are dead. And I'm stuck here with you.
Známení kvůli útupku, tak většinou tam máme všechny hry, kterých se momentálně teďka střihnou.
We hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison.
Tady jsou ještě věci nějak. Rukavice. Mám krokodýla, no. Ten hodně pomáhá, ale já bych se chtěl pak psa, ale zatím nevím teda, jak to udělat, no. A to přijdem. Takže no, ale tady to jsou čtyřkový a dvojkový. Paraj. No. Nechám tyhle. Ten plamenomet. No pak vyzkouším taky, jak to jak funguje.
What are you waiting for? Get that gear on.
Masku. Počkej, jak se bere maska? Takhle. Vyblácujeme, co to je za masku. Můžeš se podívat, ale já si myslím, že asi třeba získám deal. Jo, nebudu mít hned.
Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately.
Nějak jako je tady to taky není špatná hra, no, ale musí se opravdu plnit úkoly, aby jsme se dostali dál.
Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Ross.
No.
A ten krokodil teda ten fofruje.
If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240, but we call it the poison because it fucks up your system. But try not to breathe it or get it on
your skin. It can make you fucking crazy.
Or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close assault? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against.
Tam je to vede, tam je základna.
Up here, dali.
Jo, ahoj.
See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
Si.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact. Poison and fire make a hell of a mix.
No, oni tady psi mají, to je bomba.
Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo trying to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad.
Jsou tam na výběr zvířata, ty jsou, kde jsou tady. Jsou nějaký psi, tohle nevím, co to je. Jsou Sakra, nevím. Ale taky se dají teda vylepšovat, tak to jako není špatný. Já jsem si myslel, no, že to bude hrát díl.
Bele, čau, čau, čau.
No, to se zpívá, to je pěkný.
Forlita.
Forlita.
Taška.
Let's make some chaos, Danny.
Nějaký interakce perfektní. Jo. No, Tomáš má rozehraný vlastně Far Cry. Tak já se tady skryju a musím se dostat do té základny. A šlo by to zapálit nebo něco? Tak je to destroy tanks, tak mě to napadá.
We'll burn this fucking place to the ground.
Ale to je taky základní zbraň, no trošku se mi teda nelepšila žádná slova. Trošku se lepší zaměřování. Jako obtížnost, já to hraju na to na třetí. No, čas je krásný. Co si dělej?
Vela, chao, vela, chao.
If she needs a recharge, the Supremo loves it when you kill more soldados. She's fun like that.
No, my big thumb pick.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, 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 es para todos. Es un gran juego de nuestra isla. Juntos peleamos, todos nos morimos. Vela, chao, vela.
Ty už si to hrál tady tu hru. Takhle to je krokodil
pěkně.
He
despertado, encadenado. Vela, chao, vela, chao, vela.
La cuna hoy está pidiendo eso.
Me la
robaron.
Go to destroy more shit.
Sacra, ya hoy está aquí.
Fuck me, Ross.
Vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, 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 chao. Desde su torre, nuestra cadena sale de el movimiento de libertad. Oh, vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, 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 es para todos. Es un gran fuego que nuestra isla salvará. Juntos peleamos, solo morimos. Oh, vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, 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 quememos
todos.
Y volveremos a empezar.
Esto me da que yo.
Vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, 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 con mi sonrisa.
Marque,
esa entrenada, nuestra lucha continuará. Si me muero, lo haré riendo. Vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, chao,
oh,
chao,
chao, chao.
He despertado, encadenado. Oh, vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, chao, chao. La tierra mía me la han robado. Y han incendiado mi país.
Si veis Chernia, si lo pico. To stojí o hlavě, to je dobrý. Některá se... I'm good on water. Zapálím ještě z té strany. Tak já tady to jsme potřebovali ten plamenomet.
Get it all down.
Nalít náboje teda. A rakety nám přibyly. A trošku uklidili. Nějaký věc. A co píšou? Jo, náboje, paráda. Budem tady hezký. jak jsme to tady zřídili. Děkuji ti, pěkný.
Burning shit with a flamethrower. That's familiar.
Medicina. A tak lomé tady pěkný. Piráti z Karibiku, krásný. Tady něco udělám. Primární zbraně odstřelovačka. To přehodím tady. To je optika. Aha. A co je lepší? Dvojkový vždycky. Trojková, čtyřková. Armor, zkoušíme tohle. No, to je něco lepší.
Oje.
Tak, oje.
Shit, you really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
Si. Listen, if you were good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Vrátit do kempu, jo. Moment, tady by mělo jít rychlý cestovat. To je tohle. Military target. Tam bych jsem se docela šel podívat. Nemůžu dát fast. Travel, to nejde. A jedno. Ale tady bych jsem se šel kouknout sem. Jinak je to strašně velká mapa, jo. To jako tady to, než se dohraje, to asi bude chvilku trvat. Takže on je to na druhé straně, tamhle 900 metrů. Musíme koníka, no. Kdyby jsem sebral auto nějaký. Kde? Já jsem to tady vouchá ještě.
Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always making friends.
Počkej, myslíš, kde je tady, jo? Tady. Tyhle, ale to je pořádný, no tady toho je, ale. Mhm, dobře. No jo, ale tam nech se dostanu, to asi bude chvíli trvat. A teďka půjdu teda zlikvidovat tohle. To je nějaká vojenská základna. Zabrat bázi, základnu.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift.
To zkusíme, jestli sám to
pověje. We need Benito. Talk to him.
Budeme pěští.
Too close and too dangerous.
Jo. Jako celkem není to špatná hra, jo, abych řekl pravdu, ale... Ale vlk, jo. Sakra. Já nemůžu trefit, ten je rychlej. Pojďte pryč.
Bingo, the add-on!
Jo, tady jich je, jsem mrtvej. To kde se tady vzali? Pěkně, no.
Join our brave men and women in arms to defend our paradise.
No, možný je ty, že ty se obnovujou. Nevím. Něco nevyběhne zase. No, za úkol tam je, že bychom měli brát nějakou loď. To se nejdřív jdu podívat sem. Ale budu řešit potom. Ty vole.
Tell me you're close to the fuel depot. It's an FND base now.
And you want me to take it?
Si. The army has bases all over Yara. We want freedom? Si. The army has bases all over Yara. We want freedom?
We jo, want dobře, tak se měj hezky a ti děkuji, že jsi přišel.
I'll do what I can, Clara.
Díky moc. Jak budeš moc, tak se zase ukáž. Čárk, výborný. A poběžím asi tady. Hej, oni půjdou po nás. Jo, oni mají psa. Dobře. Jo, výborně, to je dobře, že jsi na Discordu, to je dobře. Tam se rozvíč, když se streamuje. A když budeš chtít, tak můžeš kdykoliv mi napsat. To dostali do hlavy, dobře.
Lara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to
tak,
do the smart tady.
To
find some high ground
čistit.
And use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, yeah, I got you. Okay, careful, Danny.
Oye.
Good job.
I bet this place has a stash room.
Zavolat si auto. Takže tady to jsme zabrali.
You have to walk, Wapo.
To neubrzdil, soráč.
Guess. Claro. Suerte mía.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Já budeme opravovat. Ráda. To až takhle daleko. Zkrátka.
Friend Rosario, a little visit.
Just be careful. She's not gonna be alone. Do some scouting before you pull the trigger.
Whoa.
Remember, rule number 9. Right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10. Shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
Care of Rosario. Adiós, asshole.
Okay, Benito. Rosario is dead, and the fuel is flowing again.
Si, carajo. I admit, I got my doubts about Clara, but I never doubted you, mija.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her camp. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Danny.
Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Danny, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I paid my rent, and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Danny. How about we change history first?
Tá terrível. Sem.
Want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay.
The fuck are you doing? Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Heffa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go! I said! Run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the feared.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns today. Because today, I'm going to punch a hole through Castillo's warships! I am not fearless. I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad. Let's go home, Grias. Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Danny? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.
Chop it up and running?
See, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Keep up, old man. Already took it out.
Careful, Danny. You're starting to sound like a real fucking guerrilla.
Welcome to the coast.
Gracias. Ningún problema.
Repinga.
Hola. ¿En qué tú andas?
Shit, perros.
Ahí.
Dios. I see them.
Wise words from our president, Anton Castillo.
Every true Yaren knows there is nothing more important than family. I walk in my father's footsteps, keeping his dream of a free and powerful Yaren alive. One day, when I am gone, my son Diego will walk in my footsteps. Our future.
fucking...
True Yarans, wise words from our president, Anton Castillo.
I gotta take this.
You better take good care of her.
Of a speech you gave.
Listen to me. Whatever happens now, I wanted to thank you for everything you've done for Libertad and for me.
Thank me once we've blasted through Castillo's blockade.
See you on the other side, Danny.
Put it down. Now. What's wrong with you? Hey! Gracias.
You got it.
Clara!
Hurry, Danny, please! Libertad lives or dies. The